So, sabi ni Carol Oliva, where to invest to experience the power of compounded interest? Sa time deposit, Carol, yun talaga yung OG and purely OG talaga eh, no? Yun talaga yung pinaka best example of an investment that gives compounded interest, time deposit. So of course, maliit lang ang kita sa time deposit, but you have to also look at why do you need, how much do you need to gain, or ano ba yung growth rate na hinahanap mo for your money. So pagdating sa growth rate ng investment mo, baka may ibang option other than the time deposit or the compounded interest opportunity that a time deposit gives, no? So if you're looking at a long-term investment na growth rate of around probably 7%, di ba? So, pwede kang maglagay sa Pag-ibig MP2 or sa isang equity fund, index fund, or sa stock market. So, all of these are investments that do not earn a compounded interest. They earn dividends. They have capital appreciation. Pero hindi siya compounded interest. But if the gains are plotted over time and you compute for the compounded annual growth rate, you'll see that yung money mo would have made more versus yung compounded interest na ino-offer na isang time deposit. So, I hope malinaw yung sagot ko, no? Pag pure compounded interest earnings, time deposit talaga yung best example dyan. Kasi yun talaga yung iikot yung pera mo. Or you put up your own business, and syempre in a sense nagko-compound din yung pera mo doon kasi pinapaikot mo yung pera mo sa negosyo mo. But other investments, usually they give out dividends, fixed income, or they experience capital appreciation, which is also a very good option. Okay, so yun ang ating sagot sa iyo, Carol Oliva. Balikan mo kung ano yung financial goal mo and find the best investment that will help you achieve your financial goal. Okay.